parked. I got special parking. Now I'm on my way. Woo! So I'm not in the class yet, but turns out not that many people showed up for the actual class. So I have a little bit of time. Basically, what the lady said is, she said, come back on Wednesday, and then I'll add people then, because turns out probably the majority of the people that are in the class on Monday won't be there on Wednesday. And that's just what the lady said. She's spicy, too. I kind of like her. She's funny. But get this, one of her projects is to make a music video. How exciting would that be if I got into the class? I mean, my music videos are really just silly music videos, but to make a cool professional one, that'd be kind of neat. So now I'm on my way home because we don't have a workshop today. That usually lasts until a little bit later in the day. So that's all my classes for today. This is a short day of school, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited. Oh, hey, so I took a nap because I hadn't slept all day and I wasn't trying to stay awake, but that didn't turn out too well. Mom made me these for dinner. I'm not for sure.
They're good.
What this is. Looks like a quesadilla, but like an Italian one or something. What the heck is in it?
Turkey, pesto, mozzarella.
I think I'll be fine if I eat it. Alright, I'm going to bed. I've been up for far too long, and it's already morning. But I did want to talk about my first day of school and why I was so nervous, kind of, other than, you know, not knowing if I was in the class. But for the past 3 years, I've been going to a Bible college, and it's a really small Bible college. It's like, it's at my church, so I know all the professors, and I know everyone that goes there because they're in the internship program with me. Ignore my zit. I think it's, like, close right here. Yuck. So I was always comfortable filming and stuff in the past because it just, I don't know, I just knew everyone there, so it just wasn't a problem. Me with the camera wasn't a big deal. So, it's just really different. I haven't been to that, the college that I'm going to now in a really, really long time. When I used to go there, I was, like, right out of high school, and I was always partying and drinking, so I'd be hungover or even possibly, you know, I just, my mind wasn't very clear when I was at school at that point in time. So, I mean, it was just really, really different. So going back to it now, it's completely different environment, like the teachers cuss and stuff like that, which when I was in high school, I mean, the teachers didn't cuss at all, and I went to a public school. I mean, maybe they did, but not during class time, which I'm not some noob, don't get me wrong. It's not like I've never heard cussing before. It's just, what I'm talking about is it's just completely different environment from what I'm used to being in. So it's interesting. I'm learning a lot, and it's pretty cool. I'm excited. Tomorrow I have a really cool like acting class that I'm waitlisted for, so I hope I get in. We'll see. But that's later on in the afternoon, actually. It's like in 7 hours or so. So I better go to bed while I still have time. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. All right, good night.